Yep. Operation Ginger is a go. Yes. Told everyone I would get a video of Ginger.
I can probably do it for you. One second. Or the opposite. I can
Yeah.
hold that, and you can do the thing.
Ow.
Now you take this.
I got the wrong one. This is Ginger. Ginger. Ginger is an Egyptian Mau Bengal mix. Means that she's one third Asian leopard, one third domestic, and one third Egyptian. And she is psycho. Egyptian Mau are the fastest domestic cat, being able to run around 33 miles an hour because of a little flap of skin between their legs and stomach. Lets them stretch their back legs farther.
I think it's dying.
Laser still works. Put it up on top of the cabinet, see if she chases it all out there.
Okay.
Gotta get her follow it. Here we go. Long trek to the top of the cabinets.
She's not seeing me.
Let me see if I can get her. Come on, go after it. There we go.
Why are we having so much hamburgers?
Oh.
Is that you gonna make something with it?
Don't know. That's about 4 feet to where she jumped to.
I'm sorry?
Nothing. Just talk to the camera. She backs up, it's so cute. Right here. Tap on the top of my camera, please. Tap on top of my camera, please. So she'll look up.
What are you trying to do?
Try to get a good view of her face. That didn't really work though. Okay. Whatever. She's got these cool markings though. She has a swirl on this side. She's a like a marble bangle, and then she's got little white and black stripes at the end of the tail and black pads with one little pink toe, which is cute. Spots on her belly. She's real cute. And her eyes are going from this like orange to a bright gooseberry green. Which is awesome.
Ginger, say goodbye to the camera.
When you're freaked out, you say, goodbye.